will help him a warm washcloth. Squeezes right out.
Hot washcloth, Matt.
Hot washcloth, yeah, yes.
You put it in the microwave for 10, 15 seconds.
Here's some of it. For my friend.
The rest of it.
Two more in there?
Just a little bit. Some of it's like past your skin.
Some still in there?
Just a bunch of white.
Oh. This is almost all out now?
Yeah, like the black's out, but... This hurt?
Pinches.
Out.
I think that's all of it.
Yep. There's a hair in there, actually.
Actually, that's what it is, an ingrown hair that causes this.
Do we need to pull that hair
out?
Yes,
definitely.
I don't want to hurt you, though.
No, but that's what does it. That's what makes it come back.
It's tough hair.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it. Oh, look at that ingrown hair.
That's an ingrown
hair. Whoa, look at that.
That's an ingrown hair. And that's what makes it always come back.
I got it, Grandpa. Look at that.
Yes, you got the whole thing. You got the whole thing. That's what you needed. You had to get the hair out.